stop, stop! That's my fucking game, someone's inside of it! You guys are actually assholes, you know that, right? Fuck this game.
Shut the fuck up!
Stop fucking killing me, you fucking dickhead! Stop fucking throwing down! You're a fucking dick!
It doesn't matter who you are. If you play solo long enough, you will become that guy. It happened to me.
What the fuck?
When you play solo, you feel adrenaline, frustration, and fear in a way you've never experienced before. You gotta farm wood, stone, metal, components, you gotta build, craft, fight, loot, all by yourself. It's hardcore Rust. Playing Rust solo is for people that hate themselves.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
I'm so...
No, dude, he's so close to dead. 16 HP. Fuck.
Are you kidding me, dude? Oh my.
Oh, hi, June. Thank you. I'm sorry.
I can't be too cocky now. I gotta play this smart. I gotta play like a pussy, you know what I mean? I can't let this phase me. Feels good to finally have a gun, you know? God damn. What if my power level, for example, was like 9,000 and I meet three guys that have 3,000 power level? What does that mean? Does that mean I can beat them? Dude, you hit me zero times out of how many shots?
Fucking Jesus. Hey, shoes,
what the f- fuck, man. Dude, he has no meds? Are you kidding? What? Alright, time to roam with the AK, dude. Wait a second. Oh. Oh. They're on the left. Oh shit, I think they saw me.
Got me, bro.
Whew. Holy shit, dude.
I did it!
Before this video ends, make sure to join my Discord and follow my Twitter. The links are in the description below. And I just wanted to share the secret to playing solo successfully in Rust. The secret is...